at your door for your permission, and slyly you invite them on one condition. They prepare a feast from your provisions of root and wild beef for you to eat. Surprised they took your money, made your kids, they had their way with your wife a little bit. While you wept on the porch with your head in your hand, cursing taxes and the immigrants, cause you're a goddamn fool. You're a goddamn fool. You're a goddamn fool. And I love you. Of course I do. Thank you.